Hi, my beauties. How are you guys doing? Hope you're all having a beautiful day. So this is going to be a pick a card reading just before I start your reading for your daily energies, guys. So this is going to be the pile number one, pile number two, and pile number three. So I will just start off with the pile number one first, or the card number one. So what I see here is that, guys, with the Nine of Pentacles, today this person's energies, they're feeling very, very attached to you, but they might use you for something. For example, they might use you for your money, they might use you for something is what I can see here, okay? So this person has, I wouldn't say that they have clearly pure intentions for you because they're using you for something. So just be careful with this person, okay? If they're coming towards you, if they're talking to you, if they're being kind, loving, nice to you, please don't support this person, or please don't, like, what to say, guys, don't talk to them or whatever it is. I mean, don't trust them more, because they're going to leave you out in the cold in the end. So what is the point in trusting someone who is going to leave you out in the cold when you need them the most, right? So it's good if you stop talking to this person. If it's good if you quit replying, or like quit trusting them. It's more than like replying, more than talking. Stop trusting this person, okay? Then things would turn out great for you guys, okay? So that is the energy for the day, guys. And yeah, so this is how this person is. So please don't trust them more. Please don't talk to them more, because they might be using you, or they might be trying to react bad with you, okay? So anyways, let us see what is coming up for the card number two. We have the loyalty card. So for those of you who chose the pile number two or the card number two, this person's very, very loyal, guys. And if you are having doubts on this person, you should probably not, because this person, no matter what's going to happen, they are going to be there for you. They're going to love you, they're going to protect you, they're going to give you the love that you deserve. So it's good if you don't it's good if you don't take this person for granted, or it's good if you don't leave out on this person's energy, because I can see here that they truly love you, and there's nothing that they wouldn't do to come towards you, guys. So just be kind, loving, and caring to this person, because they are very, very loyal to you. They're very, very honest with you, and you must understand their honesty and their loyalty, okay? So anyways, let us move on to the pile number three, guys. Okay, so with the pile number three, or the card number three, I see here that this person, or you, both of you maybe, are having lots to deal with today. A lot of things that you have to deal with, a lot you have to work with, and you don't literally have no idea what you need to do, or you don't know what you need to manifest. That kind of an energy is what I can see here for you guys today, okay? Especially with the Hermit card, I see that this person feels like you're someone who wants his or her own personal space. And I can also see here for you guys that you are, this person and you share something that is more than a physical relationship. It is something spiritual, but for a few of you, I see here that they truly care for you, they love you, they have a lot of feelings for you, and that is it. That is also what I can see here, okay? So thank you all so much for joining me here, my lovely. Who chose the pile number three or card number three. So I'll see you all tomorrow, guys. Bye. Let us start off the reading, guys. What is coming up for you guys today for your general and love energies? Virgos. Virgos. Virgos, this is interesting. Especially today, you are going to be very, 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 very emotional, guys. Oh my god, I see a lot of emotions here for you, especially with this reading, Virgos. You're just going to be filled with emotions and filled with a lot of love for others. I can also see here that you will be very bubbly today, happy, excited. You will be surrounded with the people who love you. And I can also see here that maybe you guys are going to be a little bit concentrating on your duties and how to improve in a situation, how to go out of a toxic situation, that kind of an energy, okay? And I can also see here that today you are going to be creating a special bond with the people you love. Okay, you're going to be creating a special bond, a special connection with the people around you, which is going to give you that strong and a stable energy, which is going to make you feel strong, which is going to make you feel happy. So yes, that is the energy that I can see for you here. For today, you're just going to be bubbly and happy with a lot of ideas, and you're going to make bonds strong today. And also, you will not be with the people, with your family members. You would like to spend your time maybe with your friends. Definitely not with your family members, okay? You don't want to spend time with your family members, but definitely with your friends. That is the energy that I get for you here, so. Thank you all so much for joining me here, guys, and I will see you all in the love reading. This is all I can see here for your general energies. If you don't want for your love energies, you can quit the reading. And thank you all so much for watching. And if you want a love reading after this, please keep watching. I will give you the message for you and your person, okay? So what is coming up for my lovely Virgos for your love energies? Wow, guys, so this is interesting. Interesting. I can see here that this person, they are just stuck right now because they're not able to let go of you, okay? They're stuck right now. They're not able to go away from you. And I can also see that this person is really feeling responsible when it comes to energies. They just feel like they need to develop something with you because they've created a bond with you. They need to manifest things with you. They need to come towards you. So this person has a lot of positive feelings when it comes to your relationship, and they're wanting to work things out with you guys, okay? Especially with the Three of Wands. This person feels complete with you, so therefore they're spying on you to find out things about you. They're spying on you so that they understand you. I mean, this person's like all in spying on you, like mostly all the time. I can see here that they're their day and night spying on you because they just feel nervous, a little bit irritated also. And I can see here that this person feels clingy towards you. They feel clingy, they feel a little irritated when it comes to energies. They really don't know how they're going to go about without you. Okay, so there is a lot of energy that is popping off when it comes to this person. Okay. So this person does care a lot for you, and they're not willing to do anything to leave you out. Okay. So that is the energy, guys, and I will see you all tomorrow. I hope this reading really resonated with you guys, my lovely Virgos. So this person is going to dedicate it in spying towards you. I'm really sorry. Okay, so how is your future outcome going to be? Yes, of course. So with this death card, I can see here that this person wants a second chance with you. They want to create something that is new with you. Okay, so maybe if you guys didn't give this person a second chance, they want a second chance with you because the death card is a new beginning. So they want to start something new with you. They want to start a new relationship or a new connection or something that has to do with your energies. Okay. And they are willing to sacrifice anything when it comes to your energies. They're willing to give up anything to come towards you. So yes, guys, that is the energy for this person. So thank you all so much, and I will see you all tomorrow. Virgos, bye.